I wanted to come and just conversate with all of our online viewers just to let you know we greatly appreciate you. Every week you're tuning in, every week you're sharing the broadcast, every week you're liking, you're inviting, and you're giving. And so we are so appreciative for you. Even though we may not mention your name all the time, we want you to know that we cannot do this without you. We are so grateful that you are part of our Greater Grace online family. We're grateful that you're tuning in every Sunday. I believe that this Sunday will be a Sunday that will absolutely shift and change your life. Collecting your time. Listen, man, we are collecting coins. Hey, change that makes change. All we asking you to do is gather up your change. And I know money don't fall from trees, but I can tell you one thing, every penny count. I'm asking everybody, the children and all, to start gathering up the change. Listen, I need somewhere to put this change. Oh, jar. Yeah, that's what we want you to do. We want to put all the change you can, put it in a jar, fill that jar up, and just bring it down to the church house. Listen, we're rearranging our entire stage. We're doing a complete makeover. And if you help us, every penny, every dime, every nickel, every quarter counts. Hey, let's fill it up. Change that makes a change.